The fire happened just before 1 in the morning in Helotes on Springcroft Court. According to officials, the fire went from the back porch into the house and then up into the attic. You can see those flames through the roof. The family inside was able to make it out safely, but the home is likely a total loss. It's still unclear what started the fire.
Station 134, I'm Mutual Aid Department Civilly reporting possible structure fire black smoke in the area. Traffic 446 Charlie 2. Here's responding your own fire ground 6-12-02. That's for station 134 is respond for a. This time we get multiple calls for a structure on fire. Alcohol fire. Two units responding will be on fire ground 6. Fire ground 6. 1202 Bear County Fire.
It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love.